आई वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग आउट दिस पॉइंट, बिकॉज क्या होता है, व्हेन यू आर सेइंग समथिंग, स्टूडेंट्स टेंड टू यू नो मिस रीड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल, तुमने बोला कि मैंने प्रैक्टिस नहीं किया, तो स्टूडेंट सोचेगा मैं भी प्रैक्टिस नहीं करके जाऊंगा.
नो, आई
यस.
वुड
सो
नॉट
आई थिंक समथिंग दैट आई हैव सीन द डिफरेंस बिटवीन वर्किंग एस्पिरेंट्स एंड एस्पिरेंट्स हु आर नॉट वर्किंग इज दैट द राइटिंग एबिलिटीज ऑफ वर्किंग पीपल इज मच बेटर, बिकॉज दे रेगुलरली हैव टू राइट. आपको
रिकमेंड
प्रेजेंटेशंस बनानी है, एक्सेल बनाना है, वर्ड में कुछ ना कुछ बना के देना है, यू रेगुलरली हैव टू कीप राइटिंग एंड प्रेजेंटिंग इट टू योर सीनियर्स, राइट? सो दैट हेल्प्स इन
ऑन.
इम्प्रूविंग योर एबिलिटी टू एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ. Hi everyone, my name is Anuj Jindal. Welcome to my channel. Today I have Akshay Chaurasia with me, who has cleared RBI Grade B 2021 examination. First of all, congratulations a lot to you, Akshay. जो भी तुमने मुझे बताया, आई थिंक इट हैज बीन अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट एंड वेरी चैलेंजिंग जर्नी फॉर यू, तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा होगा. बिफोर आस्किंग यू टू टॉक अबाउट योर सेल्फ फर्स्ट, उससे पहले एक क्वेश्चन में जो काफी स्टूडेंट से पूछता हूँ और जो तुमसे पूछने का मन कर रहा है बिकॉज ऑफ द स्माइल ऑन योर फेस, इज व्हेन द रिजल्ट केम आउट एंड व्हेन यू सॉ योर नेम और योर रोल नंबर इन द लिस्ट, व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट थॉट? वेरी ऑनेस्टली, हाउ डिड इट फील?
First of all, thanks for inviting me for the session. So, actually, being an aspirant, you always want to see your name in that list every time when you prepare for that. Just after the interview, that you will open the list and somehow you'll find your name in that. So, मेरे साथ ऐसा था, since I've already failed in multiple times in both civil services and RBI Grade B. So, it was more relieved than happiness. कि चलो हो गया है इस बार तो. सो यस, सो सर वही था, मतलब आई कुड नॉट थिंक मच अबाउट दैट टाइम. मतलब आई मैच ट्वाइस और थ्राइस माय रोल नंबर, दैट इट इज द सेम वन दैट एंड
I
अज्यूमिंग दैट इज माइन.
think you with that I can visualize my own time. UPSC का या RBI का रिजल्ट आता था इंटरव्यू के बाद, एंड भाई ऐसे रोल नंबर ढूंढते रह जाते थे बस, एंड
एग्जैक्टली.
नॉट फाइंडिंग द रोल नंबर. वी इट इट यूज टू बी इट यूज टू बी सच अ डिफिकल्ट टास्क, और किसी और को भी नहीं देना है और खुद भी करने की हिम्मत नहीं है. दैट यूज टू बी द कंडीशन.
Sure, sir. And let me tell you a fun fact, actually. So generally what happens, roll numbers are generally from left to right.
हाँ
But this time RBI used in the horizontal, in the vertical direction. So I just searched my roll number from left to right and I saw that it's already crossed my serial number. So then I checked in the bottom, I could see that there are some other initials from the same. So yeah, very relieved when I saw that mine is there in that list.
अमेजिंग अमेजिंग अमेजिंग. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा होगा आफ्टर सी योर रोल नंबर आउट देयर. आई हैव नॉट हैड दैट एक्सपीरियंस, बट आई कैन सर्टेनली टेल फ्रॉम माई एक्सपीरियंस कि मज़ा तो बहुत आया होगा. मूविंग फॉरवर्ड, अक्षय, ब्रीफली लेट ऑल द एस्पिरेंट्स नो लिटिल बिट अबाउट योर सेल्फ, अबाउट योर वर्क एक्सपीरियंस, योर एजुकेशन प्रोफाइल, एवरीथिंग.
Sure, sir. So, sir, I 17 from IITS in Dhanbad in electronics and communication engineering. Then after that, I took a year's break and appeared in 2018 civil services exam, but I could not get through in that. So after not passing that exam and due to financial conditions and all, I decided to join the corporate world and I joined ZLS Associates in August 2018, just after my prelims result. And since then, I have been working there for the past 3 years. There, I'm working as an associate consultant and basically my domain is primary market research. So that's all, and this was my third attempt in RBI. In second time, I could not get through even prelims, and in the first one, I missed the interview stage by 6 months. So
Oh, okay, that was close.
yeah, that
Okay,
was
so moving forward, what were the learnings? Because you have been an aspirant who has given the examination before, तो कहीं ना कहीं
close.
mistakes रही होंगी पहले, which you you know rectified in this attempt.
Right, sir.
What do you think were the mistakes that you were making that you did not repeat in this attempt?
Sir, for my case, I think since I'm a working candidate, so time was always a constraint. And UPSC, it's an emotion actually. So what happened, I gauged my preparation and thought that seriously, again, I'm not going through this time as well. And that was March 2020 that I'm talking about. I've already failed two times and supposed to be appearing in 2020 again for the third time. But I decided that with the level of preparation, I'm not going to attend. So I decided that instead of doing that, let's channelize the entire energy in RBI Gravity, because considering the syllabus and all other things, I thought that is more doable considering the time constraint that I have. So since then, I started preparing solely for RBI Gravity and left civil services at that moment. So that is one thing. When you are already aware of the timing constraints, so you should look what best opportunity you can get with the constraints that you have, rather just every time getting flowed with the emotions that we generally do. So, because I always wanted to become an IAS officer, and actually leaving that dream midway was a bit difficult for me. But yeah, I thought that is the best, that is an interest of time that I should fully focus my energy for RBI only.
Okay. Let me tell you, RBI is not any less. You're going to have a wonderful time and you're going to enjoy every bit of it. It is a beautiful organization. Because you're a working aspirant, so ye ek doubt bar bar aa raha hai, and it's a very valid doubt or very, very valid question. How did you manage your working hours and your preparation simultaneously?
First of all, I would like to thank my company first, that they offered me really flexible work hours. So though it got stretched to even 12 o'clock, even 1, but yeah, it was all flexible. Whenever I requested for leave, generally I have been offered that. So one thing I would say for working candidates, that they must maintain discipline in the preparation. For example, even if for a particular day you have been stressed, try to at least devote an hour or half an hour, if not more, so that at least continuity is there. Many a times what happens, people don't do that because they feel that they are stressed for the day. So let's try another day. And this actually gets repeating continuously and you just lose the flow. So that is very important. So even if, when my project timelines were very crunched, I still managed to do that, even not more 1 hour or so. I try to do that. And please maximize the weekends that you have. So that will really help you boost your confidence and you'll come in par with other aspirants actually.
Right. So discipline is the key when it comes to working aspirants. You need to study a little bit every day. I think that makes it, right?
Exactly.
Right. Chalo, next question pe aate hain, coming directly to phase one and phase two. I will give it all to you. How did you prepare for phase one? How did you prepare for phase two? Strategy kya thi? क्या किया और क्या नहीं किया, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
श्योर सर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद सर फॉर जनरल अवेयरनेस. सिंस आई हैड लिटिल टाइम, सो व्हाट आई डिड, आई प्रिपेयर्ड 6 मंथ्स ऑफ बैंकर अड्डा, द हिंदू रिव्यू, बिकॉज़ आई फाउंड दैट वेरी कंसाइज एंड आई वांटेड दैट डोंट गो फॉर मेनी रिसोर्सेज, रादर स्टिक टू वन एंड रिवाइज इट मल्टीपल टाइम्स. रीजन बीइंग, you might, when you stick to single resource, you might miss few questions, but everything else that you have prepared, you will be able to maximize on that. But when you just expand your resources, when you have many times, even what you have read, you will feel to actually replicate in the exam. So that I did for 6 months. After that, I believe I always banked on my quant ability, so I was able to manage good scores there. So I did not practice much, to be very honest. In English also I did not practice much. Logical reasoning was always a weak link for me. I struggled in both my previous attempts. So this time I devoted a handsome amount of time for logical reasoning, even though I did not score much this time as well, but yeah, I was good enough that helped me to sail through. So yeah, I devoted time for logical reasoning specifically because you cannot take prelims lightly, and I think my example is good enough of that because I failed in the second attempt as well, because I took it seriously, did not take much seriously. So that was there.
When we're talking about general awareness, humne is baar dekha that GK was a very good mix of phase one and phase two, asked in phase one itself. काफी
राइट
इन डेप्थ क्वेश्चंस थे, एनालिटिकल क्वेश्चंस थे. सो हाउ डिड यू प्रिपेयर फॉर फेज टू करंट अफेयर्स, बिकॉज दैट मस्ट हैव हेल्प्ड इन योर फेज वन इटसेल्फ.
राइट सर. सो सर व्हाट आई डिड फॉर आई यूज्ड टू रेफर टू विजन आईएएस मैगजीन्स फॉर दैट एंड आल्सो एट दैट टाइम रुनाल सर यूज्ड टू रिलीज एवरी डे हिज कमेंट्री हाफ एन आवर ऑन डे करंट अफेयर्स. आई यूज्ड टू वॉच दैट एंड बिकॉज इट्स आल्सो रिलीव मी फ्रॉम माय वर्क during after just after having lunch I used to watch that. So that helped me actually keeping pace with all other things. And one thing I would say that you have to be very balanced in your approach when it comes to attempting questions. So I took calculated guesses because there are some options you can easily eliminate even you don't know about the answer and you have to bank on that actually. So I took calculated guesses and that helped me score. I think I got 36.5 this time.
In phase one general awareness.
Yes, in phase one general awareness.
Then I'm certain that you must have scored very high in other areas.
Yeah, I got 19.5 in quant. It was 17.5 in English and I got 12.5 in logic and reasoning.
Okay, perfect. Chalo, phase two pe aate hain. What was the strategy? Because this time it was descriptive. तो क्या चेंजेस किए अपनी प्रिपरेशन में, अपने पढ़ाई करने के तरीके में, एंड हाउ मच डिड यू प्रैक्टिस राइटिंग बिफोर द एग्जाम?
आई डिड नॉट प्रैक्टिस एट ऑल टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट. आई डिड नॉट गेट टाइम टू प्रैक्टिस एंड दिस चेंज वाज नॉट व्हाट आई एंटीसिपेटेड दैट दिस विल बी कमिंग थ्रू. बट या आई व्हाट आई डिड ड्यूरिंग माय सिविल सर्विसेज प्रिपरेशन आई एक्टिवली डिड आंसर राइटिंग. सो एक्चुअली दैट हेल्प्ड मी एंड being in a corporate job, my typing speed was a bit on the better side, so that also helped me to actually, because typing is, considering the present pattern, you have to be very good at typing because you need to type for almost 5.5 hours in the same day, and that is a bit difficult job if you are not so good at typing.
Right.
So I'll recommend please improve your typing skills if you are not that you are not that good.
I would like to bring out this point because kya hota hai, when you're saying something, students tend to, you know, misread a lot of things. So, for example, tumne bola ki maine practice nahi kiya, to student sochega, main bhi practice nahi karke jaunga.
No, I would not recommend that at all.
Yes. So, I think something that I have seen, the difference between working aspirants and aspirants who are not working, is that the writing abilities of working people is much better because they regularly have to write. आपको presentations बनानी है, Excel बनाना है, Word में कुछ ना कुछ बना के देना है. You regularly have to keep writing and presenting it to your seniors, right? So that helps in improving your ability to express yourself. तो I think वहाँ पे एक advantage आपको जरूर मिला होगा, which is not available with an aspirant who is not worked in the recent past or not worked at all. या फिर बैंकिंग में जहां पर राइटिंग बहुत ज्यादा नहीं होती है, इट्स मोर अबाउट रिजॉल्विंग क्वेरीज एंड इट्स मोर अबाउट मैनेजिंग रादर देन राइटिंग अलॉट. बट इन कॉर्पोरेट हाउसेस देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ राइटिंग इन्वॉल्वड. सो आई थिंक दैट माइट हैव हेल्प्ड. सो यस यस. उसके आगे चलते हैं. हाउ डिड यू टैकल विद द सिलेबस ऑफ फेज टू वन बाय वन एंड द करेंट अफेयर्स ऑफ फेज टू? करेंट अफेयर्स तुमने बताया कि विजन यू यूज्ड टू फॉलो, गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स और कुछ टॉपिक वाइज करंट अफेयर्स भी होता है. आई थिंक यू मस्ट हैव पिक्ड अप कंसोलिडेटेड शीट्स फॉर दैट, कंसोलिडेटेड बुक्स फॉर दैट. व्हाट अबाउट द टॉपिक्स, डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट्स, ईएसआई, फाइनेंस मैनेजमेंट?
सर फॉर गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स आई एक्चुअली फॉलोड द वन पीडीएफ दैट यू रिलीज्ड बैक देन. सो आई यूज्ड टू आई फॉलोड दैट. फॉर इकोनॉमिक्स आई वॉच्ड मुनासर्स लेक्चर्स एंड इनसाइट्स PDFs also some other times.
Right.
But it was mix of vision plus insights as far as economics and social issues are concerned. For finance and management, I relied on EduTech's material that I used in my first attempt as well. So that I used this time also, and I referred to few of the videos, YouTube videos where I was not very clear. So just because from my previous attempts, what I realized that particularly from engineering graduates, what we aim that we want to survive the finance and management paper, but actually you have to maximize on that. Because that is the key if you want to get through. You, even if you perform very good or very bad, in ESI, the difference would be very less actually, because that even the very good performance generally gets 70-75 marks, considering last year's scores. I'm not sure about how this year's marking is done. So yeah, you need to maximize, otherwise it would be very difficult to capitalize when it comes to the final cutoffs that year.
Very nice, very nice. Moving on to the interview, Akshay, I am certain ki bahut zyada utna challenging nahi raha hoga jitna non-working students ke liye hota hai, because they have a big gap. So what were the challenging questions in your interview, if any?
Sir, first of all, let me highlight one thing here. I put more effort in phase one plus phase two combined than in interview, because for this is the first time that I have ever been in that stage. So I just wanted to make sure that I clear this thing. So there, I made wholesome modification as far as my preparation strategy was concerned. For example, I used to watch CNBC TV 18 on a regular basis, just want to, because it helped me in developing opinions. Because when you read newspaper, generally you get a particular viewpoint of that author or that writer only. But when you watch debates, you get multiple other points as well from the other people.
Right.
So I generally did on a regular basis that thing. Apart from that, I followed the 24/7 magazine that he used to release during that stage. I actively followed that because I did not want to miss on the current affairs question, particularly if they are asked. You cannot miss on those questions particularly.
Right.
So, and apart from that, I revisited each of the projects that I have done as ZS Associates, so that I can, my strategy was to link what RBI can benefit from me. So I actively focused on that, so that I can bring some value whenever they ask me about what value you can add to the organization. So this I did actively for the between the interview stage and the when the final results were out.
So did they ask you this question, the link between your work and RBI? And what was the answer? What was the answer?
So actually, sir, I identified where my work experience can be utilized by RBI. So I handpicked that in financial inclusion and development department and customer education and protection department, they can actually benefit from the projects that I have done. And this actually I prepared. This was not an impromptu response. This was actually prepared. So even ma'am asked that you are actually suggesting something that will add cost to RBI. So why you are suggesting this thing? So I told that RBI generally itself vouch for a multi-stakeholder approach, and it is already doing certain things which are aligned with what I'm suggesting here. So yeah, I actively focused on these aspects where RBI can really benefit from my experience. And I hope that cleared them. I don't know how
I think because it's a unique way of looking at the question of why should we hire you. I think they must have bought it, because you seem to be going in the right direction with that one. So this is probably a learning for all the other aspirants. Make your own unique answer. Ask yourself. That is very important. Okay. Very nice. Let me ask you some very basic questions about preparation, which a lot of students have doubts. Number one is, how important, which newspaper did you follow? How did you follow it? How much time did you devote to a newspaper, if at all? And how important is newspaper in RBI prep?
Sir, I used to follow Business Standard for my preparation. I think newspapers are very important as far as RBI is concerned, because you need to develop opinion and you also need to have hold of the common terms that is used in that space. If you are not aware of those terms, you will seriously lag in the answer that you'll be giving to the interview board. So you need to identify the keywords that are regularly in the newspapers.
Yes.
And this will really help you.
Yes.
And actually what happens when you use those keywords in the interview, actually it will help you to navigate that interview. Because they will certainly be asking those questions to you, whether you have a fair understanding or not. So yeah, I used to follow Business Standard on a regular basis, and I used to devote around 45 to 1 hour, not more than that.
Not more than that, yes. Okay. And what about note making? Did you follow note making online or offline, or did you not make notes at all?
I did not make notes at all, actually, due to the timing constraints. So, but yeah, during the interview stage, I did make notes because that time I had ample time. So, at that moment, I did make notes.
Note making has become, you know, what I personally feel is that a very Achilles heel kind of a point wherein students jo abhi start karte hain prep, they are unable to understand ki yaar iske notes banau ya nahi banau. Nahi banaunga to how will I revise? So you did not make notes. How did you make sure that you were revising at the right moment with the right intensity before the examination?
Sir, actually, I identified what all resources I need to revise before the examination. I actually shortlisted the content that I will be revising for the for the exam during my final week. Actually, I used to underline all the important words that are there on those PDFs. So, though I did not make notes at all, but yeah, I used to highlight all the things and I used to shortlist that these are the materials that I'll be revising because I'll be reading all. Lot of materials, but not every material I'm going to revise during the final stage of the preparation.
Yes. Okay, amazing. I think you followed a very smart strategy because you are working simultaneously, so itna time nahi hai that you can, you know, make notes also simultaneously. Okay. Before we finish, any specific tip that you would want to give to the new aspirants who are going to write the examination this year or the coming year? और अपने एक्सपीरियंस के बेसिस पे व्हाट वुड यू वांट टू शेयर विद द एस्पिरेंट्स?
सर, माय फर्स्ट टिप वुड बी डोंट टेक प्रीलिम्स लाइटली एट ऑल.
यस.
एंड आइडेंटिफाई योर वीक लिंक्स. व्हाट आर योर वीक लिंक्स? इवन इफ यू डोंट स्कोर मच, एटलीस्ट गेट अ रिस्पेक्टेबल टोटल इन दैट सेक्शन सो दैट यू कैन मैक्सिमाइज ऑन द अदर वंस. My second tip would be that definitely you should, if you are not good at typing, please start typing so that you can at least write those answers. Even if you have the context, if your speed is not good, you won't be able to make it. And please don't, though I have not been able to write those answers, please at least take mocks or do descriptive writing. Though I did not write those answers at that time, but yeah, I used to write answers in the past that I must highlight. It's not that I directly went there and I started writing anything.
At one point of time, you were practicing answer writing regularly.
Yes.
That probably also paid off to some extent.
Yeah. So it's not actually during the result that you get. It's not actually the result of those few days of preparation or the 1 or 2 months. It's actually a process that we have followed during the past few years, actually, which has resulted into those answers. So it's no result of that.
Amazing. It was very nice talking to you, Akshay. I think I had a wonderful time. I must tell you, you have a very nice smile and you're very jolly by nature and you're going to have a nice time in RBI. I am certain about that.
Thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot, sir, during your interview guidance as well. So I was not sure how my interview would go actually at that time because I haven't appeared for any of the interviews before. So a bit worried what will happen because this is the first time I have been able to reach that stage. So thanks for all your guidance during that stage.
You're most welcome. Have a nice time in RBI. Enjoy your journey ahead. I'm certain mostly posting Mumbai mein hogi and you're going to love that city. Whoever goes to that city falls in love with the city. And if you get a chance, I'm certain you're going to have the same experience.
Thanks a lot, sir. Hope so.